Just a couple seconds from Derby Town, Victoria.